Hi everyone. This video is particularly made for managers. In this video, I'm going to show you how to act upon attendance regularization and leave applications. You can see the review option on top right. Under that option, your leave application and attendance regularization applications are available to review. This is a shortcut way. I am just going to show you another way to show all the applications available. You have to go to actions and click on the review. Here you can see all types of applications which has come to you. So the first one is attendance regularization application. You can just click on the application and evaluate it. All the details are provided properly or not. If they have provided all the details properly, you can act upon it. If you wanted to approve the application, you just click on the accept. If you don't want to approve the application, you can just click on the reject. Since I am going to approve the application, I am clicking on the accept. This is first level approval, and then the second level approval, you have to click on the accept again here. So the particular day for the employee has been made as present. And the next application, I'm going to leave. Here in the leave, just click on the application. See, there are three options available. First one is forward, another one is accept, and another one is reject. If you want to approve the application, you can just accept it. If you don't want to approve the application, you can reject it. Or else, if you want to show it to your next level, then you can just forward it by clicking on the drop down here. Choose your next level and then put remarks, and then you can just click on the forward. Since I am going to approve the application, I am clicking on the accept. And it is asking, are you sure you want to accept this leave application? So I am clicking on the confirm. Yes, I am sure. Confirm. So the application has been accepted. This is the same way to act upon other kind of leaves. Leave cancel or leave comp off, the same kind. Hope you all understand. Thank you so much for listening.